Hey. Thought about the assignment yet?
Not yet.
But I'm not too worried about it.
We gotta get started, otherwise we're gonna be panicking later.
Well, I mean, I only just got the assignment.
I know you wanna chill, but man, there's so much stuff to do, Dom, today.
I'm just gonna be here to enjoy the moment.
I gotta pester you because you won't
get
in here.
So we're just gonna relax the day away because it's nice out.
You just need to relax.
Relax. You can't relax. You got things to do.
It is nice out. It is nice today.
What you just watched was a little scene that I had created. The purpose of these videos is to look at those scenes and break them down through my thought process and the things I learned going through them. After watching this, you can see that my goal was to clone myself in a video to have a conversation with myself.
One issue that you can see with my video is the layering of masks. It creates a line in the video where there's a difference in lighting between the two different sides of the mask. If you look at the window, you can see that it's far too bright, causing overexposure in the lens. The spacing between one Sean and the other is not long enough. It creates a disturbance between the two and shifts in the cuts and the masks. Also, another problem with the spacing is that when I placed my script on top of blankets to be head level, so that when I looked at it, it would be as if I was looking at the other Sean, was not far enough away because when adding in the mask, you could see it in the cuts. And when the one Sean would fade in and out. But in retrospect, I have learned a great deal from this video. It has made me have to keep a lot in mind when moving forward in video making.
That is all the time we have for now. Thank you so much for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope you'll stick around to see the next one. Have a good day.